Hey guys, today I'm doing a room tour from the title, as you can see. So let's get started. Okay, so here's my door. It says, Ezra's room. If not here, slide a letter under door. And then I put a little offer and scratch and sniff stickers. And my robe and my ballet bag, which is not longer going to be my ballet bag because I got a new one. And a library bag. Next, this is me when I was born. Oh my god, that does not meant to be there. So this is my little thingy, the bob. Now this is what my friend gave me for my birthday. You meant to put them in little slime things that I have from Kmart. I'll show you a letter later. But it's so cute, like, it's so cute. And then I have, I forgot her name. I have my jewelry box. It's a fairy one. It's pretty old. Next I have this real, I have a slime on it. It's only a little bob. I'll move that away. Get it. I have this really cute. Yeah, whenever you press it, it's just like. And then I have a fingerling at the back right here. I'm going to put a new finger. That's so hard when I'm holding the camera. I'll put it down. There we go. That's that. Stays next to my other monkey, so that's like the daughter, I guess. And there's my ballet shoe. This little girl that I got from my grandma. Trolley. These cute things. I have a balloon under there. I don't know what's that doing under there. I have a chair. A piggy bank. My baby piggy bank that I got when I was born. And this is phone stand. And I also got this when I was born too. Jewels, which has junk stuff in there. Now, if you're wondering, where's my pillow that I actually sleep with? Like, I don't sleep with these. Yeah, that's in the wash. So I have this emoji and I have you, the mask on, dream catchers, and ballet stickers because I love ballet so much. You, yes, you, my darling. I have dolls. I got this like 2 years ago. This one also 3 years ago. This one 2 months ago, I think. Yeah, 2 months ago or something like that. So, in my bag. Now this is my PJs that I slept with. Okay, so here is my bookshelf. You've probably never seen this in my vlogs. Because I got it yesterday. That's why I thought I should do a room tour. And my desk is pretty messy. But yeah, I have a lot of books. And those are my library books. And I just put it like little toys there. Huh. This is my glitter corner. I have so much glitter over here. I don't know what I'm going to do. This is my slimes that I showed you in my other video. If it posted or not. I don't know. Okay, now I know what to do. Oh, and by the way, these are the slimes that you meant to put the little popcorn in. I don't know, is it meant to be called a popcorn? I don't know. Puppycorn. Next I have this dog. I had a lead. And look what it does. I lost the food. I don't know where the food is. Now I put this on my hair when I do ballet. And glitter, that's what my friend got me. This is my little sweatshirt. I don't know what that is. Like, it's like a holder from, I got it from McDonald's because I got a Happy Meal. So it's a little card and that holds it and it comes with a pencil. It's really cute actually. I have this journal that my friend got me. I'm gonna show you because it's kind of embarrassing. Show you. secret journals. And this is a pen. Yeah, you can open that, but look, it's so cool. And you just put you right there. Put the head back on. This might be parts for a room before, I don't know why. Because my camera keeps on stopping. Okay, next is my fishies.